day on the Hansel at Hillenhole.
Yeah, I heard the courses have been changed up quite a bit. Kyle was just telling me.
You know, we always try to keep it fresh. This is 10 years of vehicular violence with HAVOC style racing, and you know, we took some berms out. The people were railing around really fast. Now there's no berm there. They're gonna have to fight the corner. We added some mud.
Three,
Yeah.